years. The work will guarantee the jobs of 3,000 men. The order is part of British Rail's £180 million plan to improve rolling stock.